Welcome to another video tutorial by MilesWeb. Click on the subscribe button to get notified for our latest videos. How to enable and disable mod security rules with Direct Admin. To enable or disable mod security rules with Direct Admin, login to Direct Admin panel. Go to the Advanced Features section and click on Mod Security. You will see the Mod Security dashboard where you can manage the status and view the log. You have to open the Status and Disabled Rules tab. You have to tick the on or off radio button for SEC rule engine to enable or disable the mod security tool and click on save. The system will generate a message saying mod security rules saved. To disable or enable a mod security rule ID in Direct Admin, enter the rule ID in the ID field of the Disabled Rules section and click on Disable Rule button. A success message will appear at the bottom of the screen, skipped rule added, and the system will add the rule ID in the list under the Mod Security Disabled Rules section. To re-enable the disabled mod security rule, select the checkbox next to the rule ID and click on delete button. The system will flash a message at the bottom of the screen saying selected skipped rules removed. It will also remove the rule ID from the list of mod security disabled rules section. In this way, you can enable and disable mod security rules with Direct Admin. Hopefully this video was helpful for you. If yes, then hit the like button. For any technical questions, you can contact us on this email ID. Do follow us on other social media platforms.